hidden path ahead, therefore try down. I mean... I thought this was just gonna go down, so... Is this one of those double elevators? Now that this is up, a new one is down? Boss fight? Dude had a scythe. Another one of those bellheads. Crossbow. Ugh, it's heavy. I don't need this right now. Is happening up there. Interesting. Come here. I've got a lot of crossbows. Bolts. Bleh. Da. That guy's got some HP. Come on down. Well. And y'all are jumpy. Don't do much damage. Stat requirements on that, I wonder. Lion's Claw. I can use it. 138, 123. I assume I'm fat rolling now? Yeah. I figured. Oh! A lot of FP. It's a long pathway. Slower, maybe? Fire still. I still have that fat head down below to kill. Fire torch. Oops. What's so special about this? Fire breather. I don't know. No FP. It's like the follower torch from DS3. try down. Is that helmet you have? Yeah, helmet. Prepared. Oh, got wings now? Down, Boomba. Bye bye. It's a ladder there. Down. Save point. Mind if I do? Down more. It's actually the only direction you can go from here. How did I get a dagger? This place is extensive. Okay. Friendly. We're all kind of out of it. Wonder why. Wonder if I'm gonna regret not killing these guys. I'm already aggroed, I guess so. Jump on ladders, mid-ladder. What's up here? Death? Oh. Goodies. Twin blade talisman. Enhance final hit of a chain of chain attacks. Well, may as well use that if I'm not actively dealing with fire damage. Isn't this a dead end? Drop down there, I guess. Tarnished golden sunflower. Ah, hold. Great. There's dogs. What's a rat? It's a rat bastard. Instantly dead. That is a terrible place for my souls to be. Cool hit. What's out here? There's a lot of dropping in this place. A lot of dropping and no going back in. Let's do this. Came down with me. Guys are kind of scary. These guys are just chilling. Let there be crap. Gravy. Got pounded. People get murdered in that crevice by getting stuck. From the big crab? Somber. Boss time? Let me cash in these souls. Souls. Runes. Uh-oh. I anger the Felijish. Leon 9, the misbegotten. Oof. Got some red eyes. Misbegotten. Looks like a broadsword he's using. Big one. Missed me. That didn't miss me. That's what I keep saying, missed me. Oh, track me hard. Stuck on my gravestone so hard. Thank you. Here we go. Devil. Was a trophy boss. Was he important? I mean, he was the bottom most boss here. So I guess it would make sense for him to be relatively. The loss? Oh, 40 strength. Oath of Vengeance. Do you... need less strength two-hand stuff in this. There's a few directions I can go in. stole my pinball. Well, there wasn't much this way. This might lead up to one of the... Might be able to, one of the ladders. Lord, it's messed up. It turned me into a pincushion. Alright, that's just down the way I've been. I haven't been down here, I don't think. Sneaky cheeks. That's everything. Go a little further in just to make sure. That's the save. Place with all the hubbub. It's all the hubbub. Down the first area. Oh! I missed this. There's a dude. What's up, dude?
There's a face I've not seen before. I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord
Garland. Oh, yeah, I gotta give him a note.
Things have turned out. The menials have all rebelled. They gave me good service, or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act.
Foul creatures,
as it said. And true enough, they're foul inside and out. I'm sorry to disturb whatever you come here to do. I'm afraid Castle Morne won't hold much longer. Take this, by way of apology.
Hmm.
Now then, away with you. You've no reason to risk your neck dawdling here, eh? I see. Thank you. But I can't leave yet, even if the castle should fall, to ensure the treasured sword of Morne does not fall into the wrong hands.
Is that the sword I got? Grafted blade. The storied sword of Castle Morne. It's a sword of Castle Morne. It is burdened with oceans of anger and regret. One of the legendary armaments. Is this a legendary armament? Anyway. The lone surviving champion of the country vanished. Was so determined to continue fighting that he claimed the swords of an entire clan of warriors. Oh, this actually shows what the things do. Does that mean... Yeah! So that's... I couldn't figure out how you looked at the stupid spells or arts. Better late than never. Raises all attributes for a duration. Boys also. Cross the two swords. Holy essence. I equip this thing in front of him. Hey,
if you see Irina, do tell her that her father will come for her once he's fulfilled his duty.
This is the sword you're talking about?
If you see Irina, do her father will.
Alright. Guess you don't care. Let's go talk to Irina. Is she at? She's like around here, I think. I should be marking NPCs. That's what a smart person would do. Isn't she around here somewhere? She moved ahead somewhere. Have you seen a chica?
Trade again.
A donkey, please.